Good day, children. Today we are going to discuss about 10th class 13th chapter, that is in part 2. The lesson is The World Between Wars, 1900 to 1950. This is part 1. Children, actually, the world between wars, what the wars? World War 1 and World War 2. These two wars had been taken place between 1900 to 1950. So in this period, what was happening in the world, especially? Let us discuss about the world between wars between this period. Actually, children, at the beginning of 20th century, the world had population of 1.6 billion people. Actually, the world was divided into this period as a the West and the Rest. West means nothing but a Western world, like European countries and the American nations. And the Rest means nothing but African countries and Asia and Asia-Oceania countries. And this time, the world had witnessed several extreme things. That's why Erich Hobsbawm, he was a famous historian during the 20th century. He described this period, which period, 1900 to 1950, as the age of extremes. And this time, during this period, 1900 to 1950, the world saw extreme things, especially in democratic aspirations across the world. And during this time, fascist domination was there. So these democratic aspirations dominated fascist dominations. And literacy also in this period went into peak level. Yes, compared to previous era, this time literacy levels went into peaks. And during this time, movies were emerged. Yes, these movies are depicted the people's aspirations at that moment. And scientific knowledge also went into peak levels. And even women, they worked a lot. They constituted half of the world population who the right to vote in this period. Children, 1918, women's got right to vote, as you know. So later we discuss about women right to vote. This was also in the age of extremes. Lot of experiments had been taking place. Remind you, children, this time between 1900 to 1950, Great Depression had been taking place. Great Depression had been taking place. So this time, the world was shaken. The world was fragile with Great Depression, which was taken place in 1929. This time, United Nations was established. Peace had been prevailed, the latter part of this period. So